Breast reduction is a big operation, and I'm afraid it does leave rather significant scars on the breast. The most common pattern is an anchor shape, which means there's a scar around the nipple, a vertical scar, and a further horizontal scar hidden in the crease. All scars remain red and lumpy for approximately 6 to 8 months, and in majority of patients take about 18 months to even 2 years to fade and settle.